me so much, I want to get a second back. Melon heads, I told you before. I will not abandon or alienate you. And that was a promise. I know a lot of changes are happening really fast, but I hear you. And I think I know just what to do. Search this up, Melon, click, here we go! Trying to watch you through the camera. And if you don't mind, I would like to have a nice time. You know, not being scared. Not being terrified. I mean, I'm not terrified. I'm not terrified at all. I'm just a little frightened by every... you popping out of nowhere. That's all. Oh my gosh! Yay! I made it! Wow, I can't believe it. That was actually kind of fun. You know, after I upload this, if every pony likes it, I think I may do more down the line. I think I could be a pretty good YouTuber. I mean, what's the worst that could happen?
Uh-huh.